He is an American professional boxer, boxing commentator, boxing trainer, rapper, and actor who hold dual American and Russian citizenship. He competed in boxing from 1989 to 2018. He has a current net worth of $55 million. He held multiple world championships in 4 weight classes, including title at middleweight, super middleweight, light heavyweight and heavyweight. He was born to family with the boxing tradition. He was born in the Pensacola, Florida. Jones described his childhood in Sports Illustrated. "After a while, I didn't care about getting hurt or dying anymore." He has a brother named Corel Jones. On August 19, 2015, Roy Jones Jr. met with the Vladimir Putin in the Crimea to ask for the dual Russian-American citizenship. Jones was granted Russian citizenship on 2015. He was banned from the entering Ukraine. Their elder son Roy played basketball at Finlay Prep in the Henderson Nave. He was known for his unique and unorthodox fighting style that defined many of boxing's older traditions. He started his rap music career in 2001 with the album titled Round 1. He is the only boxer in history to start his professional career at light middleweight and go on to win a heavyweight title. His father, Roy Jones Sr., who was awarded a Bronze Star for the valor after he rescued another soldier. His father was also a middleweight boxer. His father fought Marvin Hagler on the June 10, 1977. His mother Carol was warm and easygoing, whereas his father Roy Sr. was much like a Marine drill instructor with respect to his son. Roy and his wife Natalie have 3 children, Roy Jones 3, Deshaun and DeAndre. It was announced in July 2020 that Jones had signed a contract to face Mike Tyson. The fight lasted the full 8 rounds and was declared a draw. As an amateur, he represented the US at the 1988 Summer Olympics, winning a silver medal in the light middleweight division after one of the most controversial decisions in boxing history. He is considered by many to be one of the best boxers of all time. In 1999, he became an undisputed lightweight champion by unifying the WBA WBC and IBF titles. As of Feb 2018, he holds the record for the most winning in the unified light heavyweight title bout in the boxing history. The Ring Magazine named Jones Fighter of the Year in 1994. The World Boxing Hall of Fame named him the Fighter of the Year for the 2003. He is also a three-time winner of the Best Boxer ESPN Award. The Boxing Writers Association of America named him as a Fighter of the Decade for the 1990s. He is like Usain Bolt, loves running. Out of his 55 wins, 40 came by way of knockout. Very interested in animals, he began raising roosters on his Florida ranch.